You're a founder and you've launched your marketplace with Sharetribe. You've set things up with Sharetribe's easy no-code builder without touching a single line of code and saved a ton of money and time compared to building the first version of your platform from scratch. You're hard at work serving your early adopters and learning from them. Based on their behavior and feedback, you've settled on the first unique feature or features that will help you take the next step with your business. For example, you want to add a form to checkout, create a unique transaction process, or integrate a service or tool that will improve user experience. The common denominator? The functionality you need is not available in Sharetribe's no-code builder. So what happens now? It's time to customize your marketplace with code. Your Sharetribe marketplace is infinitely extensible. Instead of coding from scratch, you build upon your existing marketplace with the help of a Sharetribe expert developer or your own dev if you have one on your team. How does all of this work? This next bit will be a bit of a simplified explanation, but it's a good basis for understanding what custom coding means in practice. Let's take a look at the key components you're working with. Starting with a Sharetribe-hosted backend. This is where all the behind-the-scenes heavy lifting Sharetribe does for you happens. We host your data and maintain performance, scalability, compliance, and so on. Then there's console, where you configure and manage your marketplace. And most importantly, your marketplace website as your users experience it online. Currently, this means your no-code marketplace hosted by Sharetribe. Your marketplace gets its data and setup from console through Sharetribe's APIs. They connect your marketplace website to Sharetribe's backend. When you start custom developing, Sharetribe keeps doing all the heavy lifting for you in the backend while you get the freedom to add any unique features or design to your marketplace. And when you're ready to take the first version of your custom-coded marketplace live, you upgrade to a Sharetribe Extend subscription. In other words, you move from no-code mode to custom-code mode. At this point, you take your marketplace website from Sharetribe hosting to self-hosting on a platform like Render or Heroku, which makes it possible to run your custom code in your live environment. You could even build a mobile app and keep it connected to Sharetribe's backend along with your website. And while you're custom developing, and once you've taken your customizations live, you keep managing your marketplace in console and configuring your marketplace with Sharetribe's no-code features. So, are you ready to get started? If you don't have a developer in your team, it's time to get in touch with verified Sharetribe experts who are developers and designers with previous experience customizing Sharetribe marketplaces. Book a call with us or send us a message through console. We're happy to help you connect with experts. And remember to check out our Help Center. It has some great resources about specific steps in this process, such as how to specify requirements to developers or how to take new Sharetribe features into use in custom code mode. When reaching the next stage with your marketplace business requires custom functionality, use code to extend your no-code marketplace fast. After all, your no-code marketplace is just the starting point. The unique features and design you build on top of it are the next step. Happy customizing!